This glimmer is encrypted with a signature. Araski's, the Trickster. She's a coward who hides behind traps and flunkies. Bet we can find an informant somewhere around here. Never made it to the last city. We can't let that happen. Gotta be. Good news? The Engram fabricators are destroyed, and I traced the source of the Trickster's broadcast. Bad news? The trace was way too easy for someone called the Trickster. Break the ammo, too. deeper. We'll have to blast our way in. This is a synaptic amplifier, a mind control device specifically calibrated to interface with the Hive. We're on the trail of the Baron called the Mindbender. I've traced the original signal to a nearby cave. Let's check it out. Triangulate the signal's origin. Got the coordinates. The signal's coming from that crashed tomb ship. Safeguard. I'll need a minute to disable it. The signal we're tracking now is from the source, the Mindbender. This guy's file says he's obsessed with creating his own throne world, like Crota and Oryx had. The Mindbender thinks he can create it by killing powerful beings. But that should only work for the Hive. Mindbender get a throne room this big? Oh, Cade. This is destabilizing. I want to think Cade can rest easier, now that the throne world built from his death has been destroyed. This is a sniper's nest. Great sightlines. We're on the Baron that murdered Cade's ghost. That was a one-shot kill. Keep your guard up.
Target practice. righteous.
Retreating, but I'm tracking his position. Lightweight simulation tech. I've never seen anything like it. If we find more, let's grab it.
Thank you.
You know, there's a reason I keep a low profile when you fight. It's just smarter. But Cade's ghost was just like him. Flashy, cocky, and incredibly competent. She didn't deserve to go down like that.
Our prodigal prince is not yet afraid of you. He should be. Six now, yet the strongest three remain. Of the prince and his pet fanatic, reports are few. However, your bloodbath has forced the machinist out of hiding. Moreover, I hear she's amassing great quantities of corrupted ether to grow the fanatic's depraved armies. When you pay the Machinist a visit, I urge you to destroy any and all caches of their vile ambrosia. And by the way, death suits you. You may go.
We're in the Machinist territory now. This one isn't just another name on a list. The Machinist is the Fanatic's right hand. She commands an arsenal of stolen tech. Human, Awoken, Fallen, Cabal, anything she can get her hands on. This tank is city-made. Machinist has good taste. I'll give her that. Everything's working except the two most important parts, the turret and the nav module. But we are in a junkyard. I've ID'd some possible replacements nearby. Thank you. turret's seen better days. I can make it work. Turrets are online. You get the nav module. I'll cover you. Module installed. Chariot awaits. That energy barrier is a problem violence can't solve. Let's check around for a power source. A Scorn army. Thank you. 7 down, 1 to go. Then Uldren. It's almost over. It's almost over.
Guardian, I know where Uldren is headed. It's time to end this.